But I pray you keep your mind even when you lost your shit.
There's something I am sure of. I deserve something purer. My love is a privilege.
Hey y'all. Today, I'm gonna be going to work, of course. I want to talk about something. I really just want to like introduce myself and talk about why I'm starting YouTube and what I plan to do and stuff like that. I guess I'll introduce myself. So my name is Malia. I'm 22 years old. I'm from Ohio, but I'm currently living in Florida as of August this year. I'm a dancer, a creative writer, model, muse. I'm a creative person. Right now I'm bartending at, it's kind of like a creative space, like a, it's kind of like an art exhibit kind of thing. I'll show you at the end. I'm going to do like a little walkthrough. So, side note, I'm going to Five Below. Again, my first video, I went to Five Below to get this thing that y'all own right now. I'm about to go get a little phone stand. So yeah, I'm starting YouTube because, I don't know, I just feel like the girls need something else besides like a try-on haul and put this wig on. Like, we know how to put wigs on. But as for me, I just want to really open up a little bit more and talk about my life and like the shit that I went through, because a lot of y'all know me, right? A lot of y'all know that I was psychotic, bitch. Okay, I'm so crazy. I was on another level of don't fucking play with me. I just want to like explain, like, this is what I was going through at that time and this is what I learned from the shit that happened. A lot of y'all witness, like, you know, a lot of the shit that happened to me, a lot of the shit that I went through, don't really get this side of the story. Like, when something happens to a woman that makes her, or she would be considered as a victim, y'all don't really get her side of the story. Like, a lot of women don't triumph over the shit that they go through and are able to tell their story. And like, a lot of people don't want to, like, because we all go through shit, right? We all have stuff that happened to us that's like, damn, what the fuck, that forced us to go within and look at ourselves and change, you know, the way we are, the way we act, the things that we do and stuff like that. And yeah, like, a lot of people don't want to share. Like, a lot of people don't want to be real on this motherfucker. So I'm gonna be real. I mean, I really don't have no choice but to. But, you know, let's talk about it and maybe y'all can learn something from a bitch. Because I'm still here, right? I'm still alive. You can come back from anything, right? I'm here, bitch. Looking good in the motherfucker. What's up? So, I don't know. I just want to use this as like a, I don't know, kind of like an inner beauty school. So, yeah, we're going to be learning and laughing and having fun and looking cute, okay? Because I'm not knocking the beauty gurus. I'm just here to bring a little bit more to the table, okay? A little bit more. Okay, let me go in the damn store. Sorry. So I got this little tripod. I want to see. I'll be at Five Below, like, faithfully. I feel like a YouTuber now. This is so cool. Ah, I love little mini stuff. And then it has a little thing. This what they be using for the little... for the little... oh yeah, oh, I'm in that. This is cute, guys. How do I lift this up? How do I pull this up? I hope I didn't. I hope to God I didn't break it. Y'all, I'm breaking shit. Oh, I'm so geeked up, guys. All right, that's exciting. So yeah, I got some food and now I am headed to work.
Come on.
then this is...
Hello. How are you?
Good, how are you? Good. Super cool. Hey, should you guys see this? Mm-hmm. Oh, so this is like really a vibe. Vibe. And this is the little door that I was talking about. Ba-dum.
I pray you sit humbly on your high horse because royalty can't be in the same category as basic. I pray the pants you carry on to push you to the grave. I pray your friends speak about you the same way they speak to your face. I pray you are better current than the one you ever experienced. And I pray you care more about your character than you do your appearance.
Yeah.
See, my grandma used to tell me the prayers of the righteous ones always avail much, and I know, y'all, I know I don't always do right. But with this poem, I hope I kept us all in touch.
Thank you.
Had a brother floating like a fucking sailor, bro. So I walked up to a guy saying, "What's your name?" She accused the motherfucker of spitting some game. I told her, "I ain't walking over here to cause you grief. I just want to know the title of this masterpiece." So she laughed at me. Guess what I said? It was humorous. She said she wanted to inhale the earth, exhale clouds that are cumulus, let it blend in until it's cirrostratus. Damn, she the baddest. My hands are empty.